over the Affordable Health Care Act. Open enrollment started today, and there have already been reports of scams. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega is live in our newsroom with how folks can get signed up. Jennifer.
Well, Stephanie, if you go to our website, WAPT.com, click on the healthcare reform tab at the top. That'll take you to this page where you go under resources, and this is where you need to be, healthcare.gov. Now, State Attorney General Jim Hood says there are things you need to look out for that can help you from not getting scammed. One of those things is that the government will not call or email you asking for personal information. Guard your information, don't give your social over the phone, and just make sure you're going to the right website. That's healthcare.gov. In the newsroom, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
All right, good advice, Jennifer, and make sure you head to WAPT.com for complete coverage of the Affordable Care Act and the government shutdown. There is a link to a special section on the homepage.